Magandang araw sa inyo mga kaguro. Narito po ang sinabi ni Yusek Annalyn Sevilla tungkol sa SRI o Service Recognition Incentive. At para malaman ang buong detalye, please watch this. SRI is now approved by Pangulong Rodrigo Duterte through AO 45. Agencies are allowed to grant SRI maximum of 10,000 to eligible employee but chargeable to own PS or MOOE savings. DepEd was only able to generate 7 billion PS savings and none from MOOE since MOOE is continuing until 2022. We will pay first 7,000 and then write to DBM about the deficiency of 3,000 per employee. The initial 7,000 per employee is even higher than last year's 6,192 pesos per employee. Hope we can get additional 3 billion to cover remaining 3,000. We will work this out with DBM as soon as possible. Merry Christmas! Yun lamang ang ating update ngayong araw. Sana ay nakatulong ito sa inyo. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Maraming salamat!